Welcome back to Pinuz Bytes, your go-to channel for all your streaming optimization needs. Today's video is going to show you how to personalize your playlist to make it look super sleek and simple to navigate. No more endless scrolling through long lists. Later in the video, you'll need the Fire TV app. You can download it from Google Play or the App Store. Open the App Store or Google Play. Search for Fire TV and install the application. Fire TV is installed and ready for use. Later on, you'll need emojis. Let's enable them on your phone's keyboard. Open the setting on your phone. Select Additional Settings. Tap Language and Input, and then Manage Keyboard. Now tap your keyboard. Select Emojis, Stickers, and GIFs. And finally turn on Emojis Fast Access and Emojis in Symbols Keyboard. Keep in mind that settings can differ per phone. So let's jump right in and open TiviMate. We'll start with creating a favorites group. Bring up the EPG. Press left to enter the groups list. At the top of the list, you'll see that the favorites group is already there. All you need to do is fill it with channels. Go to the group from which you want to add channels to favorites. There are several ways to select the channels you want to add to the favorites group. For a more detailed guide, see my TiviMate showcase videos. Press OK or Right to return to the EPG. Now press and hold OK to display the channels menu. Scroll down to manage favorites. An outline star appears next to the channel name. Move the cursor to the channel you want to add to the favorites and press OK. The star turns solid to indicate the favorite status. When finished, press back to exit the selection process. The channels are added to the favorites group. Let's check. Perfect, all the channels are there. However, if you like to watch channels from different countries, the favorites group can become cluttered. Instead of using favorites, it is better to create your own groups. One for each country. Have the Fire TV app ready for the following steps. From the EPG, long press OK to access the channels menu. Scroll down to select Create Group. Select your playlist. Open the Fire TV app. Select the Fire TV stick you're working with. Tap the keyboard in the top right. After tapping the text field, the keyboard comes up. Tap the smiley in the bottom to display all emojis. Select the one of your liking. Watch the emoji appearing on your TV screen as well. Now give the group a name and tap Enter. Press Next and then Done. The group has been created. To create another group, follow the same procedure. You can also use emojis for existing group and channel names. However, when the playlist is updated, you will lose these changes as the names will be overwritten. If you like what you've seen so far, please give the video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any new content. Well done! Your custom groups are set up. Let's look at the groups list. The groups you've created are there, and since you're going to use them, it seems to me that the group's favorites and all channels are no longer needed. So why don't we remove them from the groups list? Access the EPG and press and hold OK, and open the settings menu. Go to Appearance and select Groups. Now disable both favorites and all channels. Keep the back button pressed to exit the settings menu. Take a look at the groups list. Your created groups are now at the top of the list. Nice! We still need to add channels to the custom groups. Move to the group from which you want to select channels. Enter the EPG and long press OK. Move down to copy channels. Press OK. A checkbox appears next to the channel names. Select the channels you want to be in your custom group. Press the right button on your remote to copy the channels. Select the group and then copy. Now take a look at the result. Perfect! Job well done! Go on and add channels to the other group in the same way. That was actually pretty easy, wasn't it? The only thing left to do is to get rid of the pre and suffixes to make the list nice and orderly. Go to the group you created. If you look at the channel names, you'll see that they are preceded by a vertical bar, NL, vertical bar, and a space. The end of the channel name consists of the characters HD. Check the pre and suffixes from the other group as well, and write or memorize them as you will need them in a moment. From the EPG, press and hold OK to open the channel menu. Select Settings. Scroll to Appearance and press OK. Here select TV Guide and turn on the channel name editor. You can now enter prefixes. To add more prefixes, separate them with a comma. And now enter the suffixes. Press and hold back to exit the menu. Let's see how it looks now. So, what do you think? A perfect playlist, wouldn't you agree? That's it for today's video. Thanks for watching. You'll find relevant links in the description, and please feel free to share your thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed this, just hit the subscribe button below and don't forget to give the video a thumbs up. See you in the next one.